The thing about praise, it's kind of an emotional response. I think I've learned a lot from the ladies in regards to expressing ourselves in praise. Ladies are very comfortable in what they feel. Feelings can be deceptive at times, but I think we're pretty safe here today to let it fly.
Yeah. Yes, Lord. Come, Holy Spirit.
We're challenging you, man, to reach deep in your hearts.
Worship you.
Think about those times where your heart may have been broken and you expressed yourself. We're not ones to cry much. They're usually pretty pivotal moments in a man's life when he breaks down. It's like, I remember that time. I've had my share. I've also had my times of great joy where it was just the joy just erupted out of my very inner being because I was so thrilled and so excited and so
blessed.
Thank
you, Jesus. I've been there.
You can't contain it. And I'm hoping that this morning you will not contain that joy in your worship and celebration of Yeshua.
Shining light. My God is mighty to save. He is.
is that name?
Hallelujah.
How important is his name?
Amen.
Something, brothers and sisters, how many movements do you see where it's obviously a Christian environment and there's prayer going forth and they always say in the name of God, but they never say in the name of Yeshua, the name of Jesus. They never say the name. That's how important the name is. That's how important his name is. Because of it. But this world does such great effort to blot out his name. We blot out Amalek, right? We blot out Haman, right? Well, the world wants to blot out Yeshua.
That's right.
Well, it's not going to happen here, brothers and sisters.
Amen.
It sounds like a breath in my mind.
Yeah.
It's just a... Go meet your neighbor this morning. Everybody say hi to Lauren.
Hi, Snowy.
Everybody say hi to Mike Bosley. Before the Lord. Amen? There was one other thing that I can't think of what it is, so it must have not been incredibly important. Amen? So you have the helm, Scotty. There you go. Hallelujah. Please rise.